some of this. My fault.
Ow!
Don't let him get away!
Understood. Moving to engage.
Confirm description of the suspect incoming. Be advised, units are en route to the suspect's location.
What the hell? This is gang territory. Haddock's working with gangs now?
No. Haddock wouldn't work with gangs.
How do you know?
Because the alternative doesn't make any sense. He wouldn't.
Maybe there's more to it.
You!
Hey!
Yeah, you!
I just can't believe this, really, in another one.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Where'd you run off to, doggy?
I know. People look like fucking smokestacks. What happened?
What's going on?
What's
that?
You know, when DedSec first went after the church, I thought it was going to be clowns versus clowns. But I have to give it to the hackers. They found some real nasty shit in there. I wouldn't be surprised if we see New Dawn's leaders on trial soon.
Close to you.
Squad, we've identified a suspect in an armed robbery. Heading toward your location. Over.
Let me catch you around here again. Trying to start something?
Let's keep this nice and simple.
Here we go with the one fucking
cut.
Nah, I don't think so.
No one is gonna believe this shit unless I get a video.
Really, in
bang!
Another fucking lifetime.
Go around the outside. Hey, I want to talk to you.
Come on,
okay. I'm still checking you. You better hustle.
Go around the outside.
Nah, I don't think so. This area is closed.
Should I be running?
Okay, that's
Whoa, who there?
Now that don't sound right.
What the?
You have the right.
Dusty crack ass cop blocker.
I don't believe. Are you kidding me?
Guys, I found device zero on a homeless guy. Haddock gave him the phone. The man's playing a smart game here. He even picked a guy who camps out right next to a gang hideout so people wouldn't come looking.
Question? Why a homeless guy?
Because he knows a guy will easily spread the zombie virus. Think about it. He goes to mass transit places to beg for money. I bet if we track the first infection points, they map his daily route.
He's spreading it like a biological virus.
Exactly. By the way, he left me a nasty little message. He wants us to back off.
Back off? But I've already got the cleaner ready. It's going to spread fast and clean Zombie 2 off of any phone it reaches. Should I launch it?
It's gonna cause us too much trouble if we don't. We'll have to live with Haddock being sore about it, but let's keep an eye out for a way to make it up to him. He would be a strong ally for DedSec.
Yo, Wrench.
Yo, M.
Damn, man, I hope you kept the receipts.
Hey, yo, check out this fuck stick.
So tell us about Home 2.0.
Home systems are completely bulletproof. Your privacy is absolutely secure.
Bold claim, Steven. Aren't you worried hacker groups will see that as a challenge?
Well, say what you mean, Shirley. DedSec. Now, if they want to go up against us, I invite them to try. Home 2.0 is an OS with teeth.
Yo, he called us out by name?
Yep.
He don't know who he fucking with. It's on now.
That's why I've been trying to crack 2.0. There's just one see little problem.
What?
Here, hold this. Stand back. Great. Chip! It's a little hard to get out. Look, there's no point in trying to use the previous version's hardware to jack the new OS. Why? Because they changed the ports. Following the Capitalist Guide to Forced Obsolescence. But luckily, a little birdie told me that 2.0 should be packing a farm fresh 0 day.
Ooh, now that might just be a shame.
Damn right. And that is why you, my friend, are going to hijack me a 2.0 pre-order shipment before some do-gooder white hat tells Home how to cockblock us.
You've got a weird relationship with technology. You know that, right?
Whoa! Holy shit!
What's happening?
It'll be fine.
Oh! Holy shit!
Okay, I'm at Holmes Distribution Center.
Great. Okay, so take a look around for a computer, one of those old crap box ones. Now, Holmes stores their schedules based on number plate destination combinations, like some kind of fairly literate moron. If that moron was, you know, the company.
Good to know. I'll see what I can find.
I mean, I wanted to do a cheese and catch their truck.
Ah,
two words.
Gig with Titus in some secret research lab is all serious.
Thank you.
Where are you?
Got it. I got the list.
Okay, great. So now all you have to do is stroll over to the distribution center and mask the number plate of one of their trucks to the one that's headed downtown.
Man, this is so analog.
I told you. Luddites.
I found the truck.
Great! And what are you waiting for? Smash and grab, my friend.
Everybody, alert! We have an intruder! I see him! There!
Stay on line. Your description is a target.
Calling Dead Sex in on Mars!
Chief!
I got the shipment and I'm inbound.
I already the welcoming committee.
HQ!
What's the brother gotta do? My insurance rates go up for no damn reason. Every month. You understand? Every damn month.
Every month for no reason?
I called Pravi Blue, but they just gave me some runaround. Risk clause, they tell me. It's a bullshit clause, is what it is. Same thing happens to almost everybody I know. Goddamn insurance.
That's interesting.
Anybody here use Pravi Blue insurance?
No. I hacked my government payout to give me full coverage.
Who the fuck needs insurance?
Why? What's Pravi Blue up to?
Sounds like they're ripping people off with a risk clause.
Seems like a good reason to look around in Pravi Blue's servers.
It'll go faster if I have a password.
Finding an employee near you right now. There he is. IT guy. He'll have one.
Where'd you get your license from?
The allegations were substantiated, Jim. Private stuff.
Oh, come on! That's only quasi-private.
We hold the IT team to a high standard. I mean, you got Tina's private number and started calling her. That's not okay.
Sitara, you in the doghouse.
What?
That Pravi Blue guy got 6K today. His password's no good.
Oops. My bad.
Ha! Sitara's selling day-old fish.
I'm relying on you out here, girl. I need up-to-date shit.
I said sorry. Sheesh. Hey. Okay, here. I've got another Pravi Blue employee.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
You really, really sure?
Oh, fuck you, Marcus. Just go get the damn password.
Tell me I got something good.
Nope. Trash. Trash. Oh, ho, ho. Well, you got the goods. Is it actually good?
It might be evil.
I don't know. This is home we're talking about. All right, well, I will get this little fucker prepped while you go get us some caffeine.
Wait, you want me to get you two coffee?
No, he's a robot. I want you to get us caffeine. He'll take a decaf.
Toys are 2.0 for a reason.
Stay right there! You're under arrest! He's running! Get on him!
Think again. Now, fuck this.
Oye, alto. Alguien que venga por aquí.
Le vale mal.
Fraude pendejo.
Get going. Oh my God. My battery better not die.
Cocaine, you think that's a good idea for Josh? Nope.
Never happened. Here we go. Yeah!
right here to motherfucking dead set that we are the baddest motherfucking hacking, coding, stealing. Well, we don't tell the cops I said that shit. But cheers to us, dead set.
All right, dude. Next step is to find a smart home and break into its server.
How's the display unit at their head complex looking?
Let's see. Security's lax. Should be safe to test the 0 day.
Should be? Thanks for the optimism. Hey guys, the 0 day worked. I'm in.
Awesome work, Marcus. Take a look around inside the house. Home stores all their user data locally as a part of their security guarantee. If you can access the footage of people checking out the house, that'll be enough to sound the alarm.
Got it.
Nothing to report. Greetings, fellow security personnel.
Hello.
Check the area.
All right, come on, people. We got an intruder.
Description of the target is incoming.
Cover! He's gotta be over there. Suspect shooting!
Thank you.
Welcome to Home, the smart house of the future. As you enjoy your tour of our facilities, please take the time to truly engage with the space. Touch, feel, open, and use every object or item as you so wish. This is your experience, your journey. And when the time comes to make your decision, remember, it's not a house unless it's a home.
Guys, the server was a bust.
What do you mean? You had access.
It's just a relay point. The data's being stored off-site.
No. That's not how this hardware works. If they'd installed something different, I...
Josh? You still there?
Looks like he's speed-reading a series of intercompany memos. We'll get back to you on the how. You trace up the why.
On it.